Good morning. My name is María Concepción Clara Camargo Fajardo, Therapeutic Education by e-learning for asthma control in pediatric patients and their caregivers. What is the chronic non-communicable disease, CND? World Health Organization said that CND, like asthma, has some characteristics developed in long life process, spend a lot of resources, and CND can be controlled by therapeutic patient education. What is therapeutic patient education? Empower people with CND to manage the illness and yield benefits in health, financial, time, and quality lifetime. Objective, design and validate a systemic model based on learning object for the TPAM at Mexican pediatric patient between 5 to 7 years old with asthma and their primary caregiver for self-management of the illness. We used many methodology, technicals, and theories for design a TPA e-learning courses. First step, we centered in the pediatric patient and primary caregiver requirements. We talked with patients, caregivers, doctors, nurses, psychologists, nutritionists, and social workers in the Instituto Nacional de Enfermedades Respiratorias. With all of the information, we built a problematic situation with SSM. Second step, we used the instructional design theory and adapted an ADDIE model. Third step, we built a TPA e-learning courses structure based on learning object. Learning object is the unit of information that the student needs to learn. You can observe our TPA e-learning courses structure. It has 21 learning objects. After we tolerate the TPA knowledge with our storytelling health series game, and we illustrated with multimedia resorts. Finally, we joined everything as a TPA e-learning courses. Then we planned to test the TPA e-learning courses intervention design. Results. On day one, the intervention group had an 11 ACTC value point average uncontrolled. And after 30 days of the TPA courses, this average increased to 22 ACT points average, which corresponded to control asthma. You can see blue line. By the contrary, control group in the red line started with 17 ACT points average and after 13 days increases to 20 ACT points average, only 3 points more without the intervention. Conclusion, the intervention carried with TPA e-learning courses focused on CND allow the patient and the caregiver identify the symptoms, recognize the triggers, apply the knowledge of the procedure and make decision about their own condition. Thank you very much. Have a good day.